This song is a song that I wrote again in Nashville. I was living with three new housemates, and one of the guys, he was supposed to be there for an internship, and the studio kind of let him down. And so he basically decided to spend the whole time, literally the whole time I was there, which was 2 months, watching movies, playing video games. And I just thought, what a waste. What a waste. I mean, fair enough, somebody's kind of let you down, but you know, you need to have that get up and go to really make something of your life, and he certainly wasn't. So that's what inspired this song. So what's so funny? I hear you laughing at some movie. The third one today. It's pretty sad you could have fooled me. I'm not saying downtime isn't needed sometimes, but surely there's a better side to you. Get off your ass, do something with your life. Jesus, to resurrect your drive. You have to move, 'cause time you lose so fast. It's all down to you, get off your ass. You're a delayer. You put it off until later. The dishes, the washing, the ledge. You're getting intention is there, but you just keep forgetting. I'm not saying you don't have to get up and go, but when did your get up get so slow? Something with your life. Quit praying to Jesus to resurrect your drive. You have to move, 'cause time you lose so fast. It's all down to you, get off your ass. Wanna live life fully, reduce the risk of obesity, arthritis from all your sitting, then quit this and get off your ass. Do something with your life. Quit praying to Jesus to resurrect your drive. It's all down to you, get up your, it's all down to you, get.